Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see how to find microsatellites from term symbols. We will see formula with examples. At first, let us see what is microstate. Microstate means arrangements of electron in an orbital. Here given one electron with p orbital. If you arrange it, you can arrange in the 6 possible ways. So, microstate means arrangement of electron in an orbital. How to find number of microstates from term symbol? Term symbol is normally L power 2s plus 1. L can be the real number and the symbol can be sp, df, h. How you calculate the microstate? You multiply 2l plus 1 and 2s plus 1. 2s plus 1 is direct, 2l plus 1 you have to calculate from L. So it is the formula for microstates. Here I given problem to practice yourself. First term symbol is F3. Here F is there, the L value is 3 and 2s plus 1 already it is 3. So microstates are 2, 3 plus 1 multiplied by 3. 7 multiplied by 3 equals 21. The next term symbol is G1. Here L is 4 because G value of L is 4 and 2s plus 1 already given it's 1. If you find is 2 multiplied by 4 plus 1 which is equal to 9 multiplied by 1 equals 9. So total microstates are 9. It will be that easy. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.